And then I said, do you want in or out? Hello, oh, jeez, mamma mia, oh my god! Oh, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Look, I got my butt! Oh god, no! My butt!
Oh, jeez. Oh my goodness. Oh, Jesus Christ! Eh. Oh. don't do that, Papa. Give me that shit.
Get up, but with the get down.
Ah, yeah. Ah, I can't. Oh. Ah, that one, hey. Right? Visit the love. Ah, you like that, don't you? Oh. Oh, Jesus, what's up? Huh? Oh. Oh. I like that good view.
Alrighty, yahoo! Let's go! At the end, princess! Alright, everybody!
Oh
nice
my god,
so yeah, nice
much
job! You're $5, come on! Oh, gotta go!
Oh, man, all this stuff, I got you
it! Know? And then we registered!
Son of a gun!
Oh, jeez, you okay, Tom?
Ah,
you're fine.
It's time
That was a good stretch. Oh, jeez! Oh, god! Hey, puppy! Oh! Don't scare me like that! Anyway, let's go, yeah. New hotel, it's time to have a good time. Oh, just look at the view of this hotel. Oh, man.
Get it. Feel the funk, y'all. Let it flow.
Oh, man. Wow. This space is pretty big. Bigger than I thought. Holy jeez. Man, I tell you, they never showed us any pictures in the West Side, but this makes up for it.
Holy shit, this looks
oh,
so good!
They even got our pictures in there! Now this shit is what I'm looking forward to. I'm 1 week vacation at a nice hotel. Oh my fucking Jesus, Mario. I never thought you would gouge down like that. But anyway, let me unpack my things. Oh! Okay, got my book and my flashlight. Just in case, you know, the power goes out. Gonna put that right here. And then I got my clothes inside. Just gonna leave that in there. I'm just gonna chill. Put my flashlight right here. Got my book. Nice and all comfy. Bed feels nice. I like that. Alrighty. You good, puppy? Ah, yeah, that's nice. Now it's time to read Bopey Dick. Huh. Page one. Oh Jesus! Oh God! Jeez, man, what is going on? What happened? Oh no, not today! Come on, man! Like, come on, the vacation just started already, huh? Oh, they got a hotel. That's the fucking hotel manager. Hey, we really don't need this shit right now. Okay, everything is good. Top shape. Luigi, how's it going? Everything looks fine to you? No problem whatsoever? I hope everything goes to your expectations. The fuck? Oh, is there anything wrong, Luigi? Because I'm pretty sure everything should be just fine. If you're wondering why everything's all creepy and whatnot, well, I just came to let you know that in the description, during this sort of time, a special guest is supposed to be arriving to give a big surprise to the guests. So, allow me to introduce you to this special guest, why don't I? I'm pretty sure you know him, though. Voila!
Hey, what's good, Luigi?
No!
Luigi, come on, bro. It's me, King Boo, your roommate, remember? Come on, man.
We've been through so many times, bro. As you can see, I'm kind of surprised that you came to this hotel, bro. And you did anything to avoid me. You just left me back in an old mansion. Did you forget about the rent?
Shit.
Cause last time I checked, the booze can't do it all by himself. Now, I'm kind of pissed off about that. So, as you may know, I'm gonna release all my fucking anger against your fucking ass. You got me? So, stop running.
Wait, why? Oh no. You did it. Come on, Kimball. Seriously?
Now, Luigi, my boy, why would you ask me a dumbass question like that? Because I could swear I told you I'm dead serious about this. Because, for one, you didn't pay the rent. So, like I said before, start running. Cause I'm about to put you in this good ass frame right now.
Oh shit. Oh no. Oh my god. Kimball, you're freaking crazy, man.
Oh, I know I am. Now, come here.
Gotta go. Don't look like. Oh,
my way.
Oh,
keep on, running. Luigi. Keep on don't make this hard on yourself.
Oh, this. Yeah. Let me go
get
to the door.
Way too.
Jesus.
Oh, you are not going to do
I'm
any
so
more
sorry.
Doors.
Oh,
stuff.
Oh, my
see,
god.
See, now we got the pie I want.
Get into the vent. Hurry.
Hey, yo, Luigi. You're a good runner, but come on, man. Just get into the painting. It ain't gonna hurt.
You can't bake me.
Oh, I can, Luigi. Hold on.
Okay.
You don't want the balls.
Oh, jeez. Wow, Jesus Christ.
Well, you know he did.